Emergency alert has been canceled. Let me move, damn it. Thank you. Alright, we'll call this, and then
when I... Oh, that's the phone! We better be right back.
So, Wyatt. Gonna look at it. Oh yeah! T-shirts. Striking chord with the stylish vintage Sonic tee, 100% soft wash cotton for that vintage look. Oh yeah. Go put that on after this.
So what was the other one? Play for 10 hours.
It was Sonic shoes.
I mean...
Yeah, and play for 10 hours. So I could just like leave it on overnight or something.
Yeah. And if you want us to record that, get a like.
Just like part 999, the video where we sit here and do nothing. Whee!
It's exactly the same as the past 940 episodes.
What's going on? There you go.
That was weird.
Say, hi, Chaos! What you doing?
With like the GMO thing with the arms. Like, Busters.
Yeah, just...
Yeah.
Well, its eyes are like underneath its head.
So, I see you're trying to escape. I'm right on time.
Well, what? First of all, who the hell are you and what are you doing on my ship?
And don't forget the Chaos Emerald.
Yay.
What?
So that's the Chaos Emerald the bird had, and then this is Froggy. And Froggy swallowed an emerald before.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow, that's shiny.
Nom nom nom. It's like, no. Hey,
that's what Knuckles saw, right?
Yeah. But no, he saw Sonic beating him, I think, because he runs over and it's like, drats, I've been beaten again, and all that stuff.
Hmm.
Maybe it just took forever for Knuckles to run over there.
Once you get your tail, you'll be complete and ultra strong.
Ultra, not super, ultra.
Where tails don't matter.
Yeah. Well, the tails was like the liquid that he swallowed along with the emerald or whatever. So he's getting the liquid back from Froggy by swallowing it.
I swear tails doesn't matter. See what I did there?
Yeah, I did. But now he has his tail back, which is the giant scythe thing.
And the frog's just like, whoa.
And the frog's still inside of him.
Unbelievable! Look what happened! Chaos has transformed again!
Good for you?
Duh!
Duh!
What's transforming?
Gotta go!
What?
Froggy? I'll save you! Don't worry,
Pally!
So, he's your friend, eh?
No, he's actually my dinner.
Sweat. I'll get him back. Watch me!
Stop fapping!
Sorry.
Don't worry! We'll get you back!
Let's do this!
Pretty epic drums, actually.
Yeah.
I like the offbeat ride.
Aim for the frog and cast your lure!
China! I missed! Bam! Oh, I almost got him. Alright. Yay, I win!
Is that it?
Yeah, that's all the boss fight is. Just get Froggy out of him, and then run away. Yay!
Froggy! I won't let them take you away again.
No, go on and get out of here. I'll do the rest.
Oh, okay.
Okay. I'll see you later. Bye.
Time to get a move on.
Dirt.
So many loading screens, but they're, at least they're really short.
I wouldn't trust big with a plane.
So maybe we can fly this thing?
Oh well.
Tails is
going to kill him. Well, Tails never even saw who he was or anything, so yeah.
No, Tails with the frog holding.
Oh yeah. Shut up. Well, Tails never saw that he was the one who stole the bike lane.
That was your Sonic attack.
Oh, by the way, this giant purple cat stole your ship.
What?! Fuck!
Yeah. So, I'ma beat you down. Why couldn't Big be like Black?
Because that would be racist.
But he'd be awesome that way. It wouldn't be like retarded.
He'd have to die first.
But what if no one dies?
Then he'll have to be the first person to not die.
Okay.
That's how I fish!
Stabbed his frog in the mouth.
Yes. Durr. I'm a dance on these ancient ruins that are probably going to be defiled by such a process.
And the frog's just like...
It's like, yay, encore! It's like, encore!
Credits!
Best way to skip from a cutscene to the credits ever, just cut!
Yeah.
Is your name Yuji Naka?
Yes. Is your name Vince Noah?
Maybe.
You lie.
Listen, hey look, people. Yeah, I got that power up. All of Biggs's power ups besides the floaty thing or whatever are pretty much just lures. So soon you get like a super duper ultra lure. And you can catch anything in the whole wide world.
Is your name Shigeharu Isoda?
Nope. Shinya Matsunami!
Daisuke Mori!
Original staff! Na 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 na!
Yuji Naka!
This is a Beach Boy song!
Beach Boy song!
Oh God, there's nothing to talk about.
So how'd you like that penis last night?
Oh yeah, I loved it.
It's the best penis ever.
Yeah, it went up right up my asshole. Mm-hmm.
So I'm thinking maybe we after the credits are over, we should have a recording break.
Might be a good idea, actually.
Yeah.
I'm getting kind of sick of this game.
In one go.
No, just in general.
We'll take a recording break, because we're probably going to have dinner soon anyway, and then, like, do some stuff, and then come back in here and record the rest of it.
Play some Reach. Like, multiplayer Reach.
But then we have to, like, play it on a stupid TV. Masaru Setsumaru! Jun Senoa is pretty much like the Sonic Team music master, I guess.
So he doesn't sing. So
yeah, he doesn't sing and he doesn't do drums.
He should drum. It'd be amazing.
He should learn a drum.
Oh my god, that person's name is Will Lee. How much would that suck?
Hideki Abe. It's meant to be Abed, but it looks like it's just Abe.
Yeah, it is. Abe.
Well, he's Japanese name, so it's probably Abed.
John St. John.
John St. John! Yes!
Oh, no, it's probably like John Street John or something.
The Sega staff again, so... Okay. Promotion management. Public relations.
Technical support.
This game is related to the public? What the hell?
What the fuck?
Like a boss. Wait, what is that maid doing to Big?
Epic blowjob.
It's like washing his penis.
Yes.
It's like, oh, I saw dirt and I just had to scrub it down.
Well, Big does live in a forest.
Yeah, so, yeah. But he's a cat, so he should be able to take care of himself, shouldn't he?
No, he's retarded, remember?
Hey, little guy! Shoko Goto! Oh no!